The world's top-ranked competitive eaters came to Coney Island for the All-American contest of who could eat the most hot dogs and buns in 10 minutes. And this year, it was all about the returning champions. On the women's side, Miki Sudo taking home her sixth title in a row with 31 hot dogs and buns. And on the men's side, again, taking home the mustard belt. Not even close, beating the competition by a wide margin, Joey Chestnut. A big crowd gathered at the corner of Surf and Stillwell this morning to see who would take home the coveted mustard belt, and for the women, the pink belt. Roughly two dozen competitors between the two fields, and it was the ladies first, with Miki Sudo making her bid for that sixth consecutive title. Her all-time best here came 2 years ago with 41 hot dogs and buns, or to use the official stat, HDBs. In the men's event, Chestnut did come in as the one to beat, 11 of the last 12 Coney Island titles in his win column coming into today. Actually, you can make that 12 of 13 now. But this year, the only man to interrupt Chestnut's streak was in the mix. Matt Stoney topped Chestnut in 2015. He also holds world records in moon pie and pumpkin pie eating. Chestnut came in with 49 world eating records to his name and credits growing up with five siblings as part of his training. Now, Nathan says the hot dog eating contest dates back more than 100 years to July 4th, 1916. The rules and regulations around today's competition put in place by Major League Eating. Yes, that is a thing. At Brooklyn's Coney Island, I'm Karen Capa.